All right, let's chat about masks. We've all been using them for a little bit. You might have your favorite mask, or you might have a box of 100 of them. Overall, we got so sick of forgetting our masks when we go out for the day.
We want to eliminate situations like walking halfway through a parking lot and then remembering you forgot your mask, so you have to walk all the way back to your car.
Or even going inside the grocery store like this because you forgot your mask. The walk of shame has a whole new meaning. I literally had to go back to my car and create a mask out of random crap I had laying around.
So we just kept thinking, why hasn't anyone made anything better?
So in the usual gravel fashion, we went to the drawing board and created it ourselves. So introducing the Repack face mask. Super packable mask. It comes with a carrying case that goes on your keychain, wallet, lanyard, sling, or carry it in your pocket. Always have a mask within reach and stop worrying about forgetting it. We've intentionally made each mask look simple and clean, but there is a ton happening with the fabric and design. Our carrying case is what sets us apart from all the rest of the masks on the market. You've already got a ton of masks, but what good are they if you forgot to bring one? How do you currently keep your mask? Do you set it on the counter, throw it in your pocket? How is this sanitary? The case is the mask's home base. So finally, you don't have to rummage through your laundry to try and find which pair of pants your mask is in. The carrying case is made from our signature Cori Poly that we use on our entire travel system, keeping your mask in while keeping the dust and dirt out. Our Cori Poly is water repellent, scratch resistant, and tough enough to be with you on any adventure or even on your way to work. The front of the pouch is elastic, so it's just as easy to put the mask back in as it was to pull it out. There are two main points that make the fit of this mask incredible. The first is the fold-out flaps that make it rest on your nose and chin, causing the mask to sit a little bit off your face so you're not inhaling it all the time. The second are the adjustable ear loops. These hold the mask tight to your face, so you don't have to worry about it sliding off your nose as you wear it. With these loops, no matter if your face is long, short, round, circle, triangle, the mask is gonna fit perfect. We used 95% polyester and 5% spandex for the face mask. It's so soft and lightweight, making it comfortable to wear for long periods of time. These also come in a 3-pack, so once you've used it for the day, toss it in with your laundry, it's machine washable, and grab another for tomorrow. We have an incredible manufacturer ready to go the second this campaign ends. We plan to get these masks shipped out the beginning of May. This is our 5th Kickstarter campaign, and we've shipped on time every single campaign. At Gravel, we've shipped tens of thousands of products to 100 countries all over the world. Everything is dialed in, and all we need is your support to bring this project to life. All right, you made it to the end. Congratulations. We super appreciate you guys. We love having you guys here. This community is incredible. If you want to go pick a pledge that fits you best, there's actually an add-on menu through Kickstarter now as well, so you can check that out. And honestly, we just thank you for your continued support.